بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I am your teacher Adil Hawari and we are in grade 4. Today we are going to have revision. Revision, okay? In units 7, 8, and 9 will start today and tomorrow. So we are going to start now in a hurry with something new, something nice. So be with me, my students of grade 4. We'll start at first with this easy thing, easy exercise and spelling. Let's spell now these words. I'll choose now my friend Muhammad Hassan Hatim.
Assalamu alaikum, Ustaz.
Assalamu alaikum, Muhammad.
Assalamu alaikum.
Can you see this word? Can you read it? Right? Huh?
Right.
Right. Spell the word right, Muhammad. Huh?
R
I. R I.
G.
G.
H.
H.
I.
No, look again.
R-T.
Right.
Right.
G. H.
K, T.
Right, yes. Okay. Right, excellent. After right, we have the word light. And now I want Salih al-Barfan from Al-Nafil. Welcome, Salih. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum, Salih. Saleh, Saleh, my friend, Saleh al-Barfan, or al-Barqan, Saleh al-Barqan, Saleh al-Barqan. Yes, Saleh. Look at the word Saleh. As we started in phonics, that GH is not to pronounce it, not to be said. Can you spell the word light? Huh? L
R
I. Yes, Salih, in a hurry.
Ustaz, smani?
Yes, I hear you. G.
Wish he is that. Wish.
Look again. L I G H T. Say it again.
Okay.
L I
H
H
T.
Excellent, Saleh. Very good boy. Thank you, my friend Saluhi.
Thank you, teacher.
You are a good boy. Better be Libda. Better be Libda, my friend.
Yes, teacher.
How are you, Badura? Sight.
Sight.
Yeah.
S.
S.
I.
I.
G-H.
G-H.
T.
Wow. Excellent, my dear. My dear as forever. Thank you. Sight. Sight, my brother, dearest brother, always in time. Tight. Tight. And I think now, Sulaiman from Al-Manar. Sulaiman.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, Sulaiman. See the word again and try to spell it. Tight.
Tight.
Yes, tight.
T-I.
T-I.
G.
G.
H.
H.
T.
T. Excellent. Good boy. Tight. Excellent, my friend. Excellent. Thank you. Thank you, my dearest boy. And after you, we have Mike with Basil Swan. Basil Swan.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, Basil. Mike.
M.
M.
I.
I.
T.
G. Eh?
H T.
Wonderful. Wonderful boy. Wonderful as usual. And now we have Salman bin Libda, the star. Salman bin Libda.
Teacher, close.
Yes, please. That's okay. And now with Salman bin
Libda. Teacher.
Yes, Salman.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, good. See the word and try to spell it. Bright. Bra yet. Bright.
B.
B, yes.
B.
R.
R. I.
I.
G.
G.
H.
H. See it again, no problem.
T.
Good.
T.
T. Thank you, Salman. Good. Good. Salamukka, my friend. Thank you. After Salman, we have Khalid Fahd Al Ghandi. Khalid Al Ghandi.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. Hi. Hi.
H I G H.
H I G H. And you are right. Thank you, Khaled. Abdul Aziz Siddiq, my dearest boy.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. Knight, you are a knight. Knight.
K.
K.
N.
N.
I.
I.
G.
G.
H.
H.
G.
Wow, excellent. Night. Thank you.
Assalamu
alaikum.
Assalamu.
Bye, my friend. Night. Flight. Abdul Aziz Al Rashidi, flight.
Hi, teacher.
Hi, Abdul Aziz, flight.
Hassan, ما شفت الكلمة.
Say it again, no problem. Flight. Okay.
Okay.
Now
S,
F, F,
L,
L,
I,
I,
G,
G,
J,
H,
T.
Flight. Excellent. Excellent.
My teacher.
You are a good boy, wallahi. All of you are excellent. Okay. Rakan Shahrani, it's class, grade four, but be with me, no problem. Now we finished grade five and we are in grade four. But no problem, my dearest Rakan. Sulaiman Al-Dayan. Sulaiman Al-Dayan. Hello, Sulaiman. Hello, Sulaiman. Hello, Sulaiman.
Hi.
Hi, my friend. Heroes of grade four, fright. Look at the
fried.
Word. Try to spell the word fright, yes.
F.
F.
R.
R.
I.
I.
G.
G.
H.
H.
T.
T. Right. Right. Okay, right. 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 Excellent. Right.
Bye.
Bye, my dear. Abdul Ilah Adam. Abdul Ilah Adam, Abdul Ilah Adam. Yes, see the word, Abudi. Right, again. Yes.
F R I.
F R. I G H عبد الإله آدم
yes
T you hear me عبد الإله
yes I hear you
okay F R I G H T thank you عبودي I know you're a good boy صاد صاد please write your name and your complex صاد we have other exercises Mr. صاد look here today we are going to have something different okay here is if you press this bottom water will start okay okay this is what we call if conditional if you press the bottom water will start as we started with me and with the teacher at school get ready for question 2 Abdul Malik Abdul Malik عبد الملك عبد الملك عبد الملك غافر عبد الرحمن علي مساعد عبد الرحمن علي مساعد
هلا استاذ
يا if Susan has time she her emails check or will check in a hurry
will
check her emails excellent After you, we have Sulaiman Dayan.
Hi.
Hi, Sulaiman. Look, see this, the next exercise. If people too much, they often feel sick. If people eat too much.
Me.
If people eat too much, they feel sick. This is zero conditional. If you eat, you will be fat. Okay. Thank you, man. Well, like great boys. Faris Al-Kharz. Faris Al-Kharz.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, Faris. Faris, choose one. It's by luck. Maybe you will lose and maybe you will win. Choose one. This or this or this, which one? Faris in a hurry. I'll choose for you. 100, okay, I'll choose for you. Faris, read this question and try to answer. Get ready. If it isn't sunny tomorrow, go to the beach. We want, in a hurry, Faris.
We want
go to the beach, yes, because will not. Want means will not. This is F, okay? The cause and the result, as I told you before. Thank you, Faris. After Faris, we have Faisal Al-Shaibi. Faisal Al-Shaibi.
Hello.
Hello, Faisal.
If this
project, I will get better mark. If I goes well, if will go well, which one? If this project, huh? Look, we cannot have two well. If this project goes well, we will have a lot of money or something like this. So here is the if. Rule first conditional as we explained. Present simple, well plus.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah,
after
bye.
This nice activity, we are going also to have many nice, other nice activities.
Okay, bye.
Okay. You remember, let's stop here for a minute and you remember this listening activity about Basir in unit, I think unit 8. We are going to listen again and then answer this worksheet in a hurry. I prepare it for you all just to revise because I know you are going to have an exam. Okay, listen.
Pacer ran along the road across the desert. The sun was high in the sky when he came to an oasis. He stopped for a moment because it was so beautiful. He could hear camels drinking the clear water, A frog was sitting on a rock near the water. A large bird flew between the trees. Flowers were growing all around the pool. They were red and yellow. There were dates in the palm trees. The water was green and fresh. Pacer could not stay. He ran along the road and out into the desert again.
Okay. So Basil ran along the road across the forest, mountain, or desert. Who can answer me? Ghafir Bashir al-Rahmani? Ghafir Bashir al-Rahmani?
Hello, teacher.
Hello, Ghafir. Basil ran along the road across the forest, mountain, or the desert. Look here.
Forest.
Look here. Across.
Desert.
Excellent. Thank you. Good boy. Thank you, my friend. Fawaz is silly. Fawaz, my friend. Fawaz is silly, my friend.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, Fawaz. How are you, man?
So thank you.
Alhamdulillah. I love you, Fawaz.
I love you, teacher.
Thank you. Basil stopped for a or an hour. Basil stopped for a moment.
What, teacher?
Basil stopped for a or an. A moment, an hour, a second. Look here.
A warmer.
Look here.
A warmer.
An hour? He stopped for a moment. Yes, he stopped for a moment. Excellent. Thank you, Fawaz.
Thank you, teacher.
You are a good boy.
Okay, teacher. Very.
Muhammad Hassan Hatim. Muhammad Hassan Hatim. Muhammad Hassan Hatim. Badr bin Libda.
Hi, teacher.
Hi, Badura. Where drinking the clear water? Goats, camels, or fish? Look at here. Which animal were drinking clear water? Look.
Camel.
Camels, excellent. Camels were drinking the clear water. Thank you, my friend. Better.
Welcome.
Excellent, Badura. Always excellent. After Badr, we have Basil. Basil Aswan. Salman bin Libda. Salman, where are you? Salman bin Libda. Salman always answers me.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, where are you, Salman?
Yes, teacher.
I was sitting on a rock near the water. A bug.
Frogs? Pro. Yes.
Wow, great. Anyhow, excellent. Wallahi, you are better than me. Thank you so much. A frog was sitting. Thank you.
I am Basil.
You are Basil. Thank you, Basil, and thank you, Salman. You are Basil? Okay, Salman.
Yes, teacher.
Salman, where are you?
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. You are Salman?
No, Khalid.
What's your name? Basil?
No, Khalid.
Khalid, okay, Khalid. A large bird between the trees ran, went, or flew?
Bird. Flu.
Flu. Good boy. Thank you. Salman, you still with me?
Teacher, I am Basil.
I need Salman. You Basil answered. Khalid answered. I need Salman Billibda. And I asked him many times to answer me.
Yes, teacher. Yes.
Okay, Salman.
Yes.
Okay. Flowers were growing all around a mall or a pool?
Pool.
Okay, Salman. Thank you. After you, we have... we are going to ask now after you, Abdul Aziz Siddiq.
Hello.
Hello, Abdul Aziz.
Hello. Alhamdulillah.
The flowers were red and white, yellow and green, red and yellow. Which look here. Read again.
The flowers.
Red and.
Red and yellow.
Red and yellow. Excellent. Red and yellow. Thank you.
Welcome.
The flowers were red and yellow. Give me the chance 1 minute, please. Because every time I have to have a photo for the screen. Okay. Okay, now after you we have. We have after you. Faris Al-Junaybi. Faris
Al-Junaybi.
Faris.
Hello, teacher.
Yes, salam alaikum, Faris.
Walaikum salam.
There were in the palm trees. There were dates, flowers, or water.
Water.
There were. Now. It's tamar. Okay, my friends, on the palm trees. The water was green and fresh, dirty, and dead. Look at the water. The water was green and fresh. So here we choose fresh, dirty, or great?
Great.
Excellent. Not stay. He ran the road and got into the desert again. He ran along, across, or opposite. Look here. He ran along. Okay. So the answer. Yeah. And we have 10 as you see here. All your answers are correct. And you are superheroes. Today.
No.
Okay, wait a minute. Please don't make such sounds. It's very easy exercise.
No, easy.
Yeah, it's easy, my friend. We have an easy exercise here. Very nice. Here is, for example, explode. Okay, we'll check. This is explode. When we hear the sound pop like this, it's explode. We have the word, where is salt here? We have a gunpowder. Yes, these are the words we studied also. I revised them. We have the word burn, to burn something with the matches. You are better than me anyhow in finding these things, frankly. You are better than me, I think so. Where is, yeah, this is a bowl. Yes, a bowl of something. This is plate is called a bowl. Here is we have display, to display something, to display clothes or things like this. Okay, here is where is the word map or canvas. We have here is the word canvas. So we have, this is the way of matching vocabulary in such a way. Here is, we have the word shape. Okay, shape, like squares, like rectangle, like things like this. I'll send this game to you at home to do it at home. Okay. I hope that you will like it. Map. We have here stone, we have map. Where is the word map? I saw it before. Yes, this is the word map. No, this is stone. Here is the word, what is map? It was here. Anyhow, you will play it better than me. Here is, we have knight because you are doing Tahnahari. No, it's not a map. The map is here. Yeah, there is the word map. So what else? Where is, here is the word needle. Okay, I told you that needle is a machine or a tool we use to sew clothes. And we have here stone and salt. Where are they? Salt. Yeah, this is the word salt. So there is only one word left. Yeah, here is the word stone. So now, my friends, we revised many exercises, and I want to finalize with these cards, with these words, just to enable you to understand the vocab we studied before. Just to remind you, I'll send this exercise home. You can play together. Okay, I need someone just to read these words, these cards. We'll start with Khalid Al-Nabi. Khalid Fahad. Khalid.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Read this word, explode.
Explode. Some piece.
Shapes.
Some piece.
Canvas.
Some piece.
Ball. Yes, I hear you. Ball.
Ball.
Display. Salt.
Salt.
Night.
Turn.
Stone. Map. Gunpowder.
Gunpowder. Needed.
And
gunpowder needed.
Okay.
Brown.
Okay, my friend, I have to stop now because time is over. And I wish you will come, inshallah, as usual, on time.